Okay, let's do Eternia. Okay. Masteries, I need more mastery. Shit, it's only green. The fuck? Rip. Oh my. That was harsh. Okay, go to next floor. First floor was kind of harsh. The fuck. Okay. What is this floor again? I haven't done this Eternia for a while. It's been like, I don't know, ages. Stage 3 is the fat ass boss, is it? I don't think so. Oh no, it's not. Ah, my character is so cute. Cutie. Yeah, no. Focus, focus. Rip. Rip my storm skill. Rip. Cutie. Enough of stalking, enough, let's go. This is the fat floor thing. Floor 5. Fat boss and 5 girls to be someone in this. Holy shit. A stomp skill and I'm just dead. Go next. Hal versus Angel. Nice combo. Oh, this boss. Mm-hmm. Okay, chapter 7, The Seeker. Let's honor charm in case I get Jill. Nope, you shall not get Jill. Jill is only for like OP people. I shall not get. Okay, let's see. Not this one. I have many of that is like green. Green deep blue, green storm. This is orange. This is orange. Anyways, okay, come, where's the boss? Okay, storm skill, use this, is dead. Use a charm and hit the box. No zoom. Sad. Okay, give me chill, ta-dang! Shit. Okay, to the next floor. This is Storm. Okay. Okay. Don't need to use charm here since it gives nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, hit the box, get nothing, go to the next floor. Oops. Where's the box? I'm like boss, not box. Okay, this box gives nothing to box. Okay. I'm ready, let's go. Here's the dragon that is like gonna stun me and make me dead.
let's see, I need negative buff, and then I go backside of the boss, and then do this, and then do this. Nope, it didn't give me any drop. Okay. Okay. Give me this buff. The floor of like 13, 14, 15 gives nothing. Damn. I don't know why the upper floors give no drops. That's like nice. Rather than the Jill one and the Brick Defense. Stun this boss. No, it went off. I couldn't kill fast enough. Okay, done. Wait, what the? My character. Mr. Vaughn, can you die fast? Okay.